Okay, so I'm coming back to the round 4 of the qualifier weekend. So, waiting for the opponent. Okay, so I'm turning off the mic. And wish me luck.
quivers with excitement. I call, and Decoria answers. Don't worry. I hold grudges.
Okay, so this unfortunately didn't end well for me. I could cast Shatter the Sky instead of putting Yorion into my hand, but that wasn't a plan that I could realistically continue and survive, so I thought I have to take a risk, hope that Embercliff isn't coming, and maybe force my opponent to cast another creature and gain some more value from Shatter of the Sky. This so this Vivian was a good play, because I had to dedicate one answer, Banishing Light, to Vivian, and steal the token state. And just casting two spells, one sweeper to get rid of what Vivian did was very bad for me. Very bad tempo play. I just thought I have to take this risk, so here we are. I can't afford another loss. So three matches with Gruul, two lost 2-0, one won 2-0, and reached my limit if it comes to losses that let me continue my play. So five matches in a row to win. I will try my best. Now my chances don't look that good, but I'm still in play, so I want to get as much as I can from it. So see you in the next video.